is happening, ladies and gentlemen? This is TigerWarEagle14. I am on the road right now. We are... Oh, what a way to start the show off. We got Jeffrey Ackland with me. Yeah, he's an Alabama fan. But hey, we are in we're headed to Knoxville, Tennessee right now. We just stopped at a Tennessee rest area. And we are on our way now to Knoxville.
I hate Tennessee, dude.
Bam.
I hate Tennessee.
We know. He hates Tennessee. We got that down.
I don't like Auburn either.
Okay, I can kick you out on the side of the road. You walk on. No, I'm just kidding. Anyway.
Okay.
Anyway, we are heading to Knoxville right now. We just got back on the interstate. We are heading now. Trying to get out of this rest area. And there we go. We're now on the road. I'll talk to you guys later. You can't see us right now because it is dark. It is as a cave. So I'll talk to y'all later. See ya. Alright guys, so as you can see, I did not have enough time to film last night because we were just so tired. We wanted to go ahead and get to bed. But anyway, it's about 9 o'clock a.m. Eastern time in the Tennessee time. We are now getting ready to get on the elevator that's called the Sunsphere. Opens up at 9 o'clock Eastern time. So, hold on. Hey, Jeffrey, I think I can see Neyland from here. See that square-looking building right there with the lights on top?
Dude, that's Neyland Stadium right there.
That's what?
That's Neyland, that's the football stadium at Tennessee. Wow. We're gonna have a heck of a view when we get up there.
Okay guys, so we are now at the top of the Sunsphere. That's what they call it here in Knoxville. It's a heck of a view up here, right? Good Lord. This actually used to be where the World's Fair was once held, 1982. It's a mighty long way down. Here in a minute, I'll take you guys around to Neyland Stadium. You can see the University of Tennessee from the top of the Sunsphere. What a view. Alright guys, so there is Neyland Stadium from the top of the Sunsphere, from the observation deck at least. University of Tennessee is right over there. Hopefully in a little bit we'll be going over to the stadium, we'll check it out. Alright guys, so right now we are heading toward what Tennessee fans call the Rock. It's the landmark where Tennessee fans or students get to paint a rock. We've been walking for a while. We actually, we didn't walk from the Sunsphere. We're actually headed, we just drove here to a parking lot, so we're on campus right now. And we're heading to the Rock. And wait to see what I'm going to do to it when we get up here. Now this might piss some Tennessee people off, but... Come on, let me do it this way. There we go. Yeah. That looks better than orange and blue. But y'all do have orange.
Why don't you just leave it?
I can't leave it. There's nothing to hold it. But, yeah. There we go. Here's some wind. Yeah. Like I said, it might piss some Tennessee people off, but you know, I mean, at least there's orange on here. But the problem is, there's a lot of blue. One more thing before we leave the Rock. I like this, what somebody did. They put a little memorial for Kobe Bryant that says, "Rest in paradise, legends never die." And then it shows Kobe Bryant's name, then Gianna Bryant, and the Alto Bella family on here. So, props to Tennessee. I really do like what they did here. Rest in peace, Kobe. Right now we're at another historic landmark here at the University of Tennessee. This is their symbol, university symbol, called the Volunteer Creed. We're at the Vic Davis Plaza. one that beareth a torch shadoweth oneself to give light to others. That's what the plaque says right there. It's pretty cool. Next up is the football stadium at the University of Tennessee, known as Neyland Stadium. General Robert Neyland. The team that makes the fewest mistakes will win. Well, Tennessee, you make too many mistakes against Alabama, like this, for example.
This will be a 100 yard scoop and score.
Yeah, sorry you had to hear about that. All right, guys, this is our view from the top of Thompson Bowling Arena. Yeah, look, we're way up. I didn't think it would be this long of a climb, but we made it. Thompson Bowling Arena. Okay, we're about 30 minutes away from game time here at Thompson Bowling. How about Jeffrey? You like this place?
Yeah, but roll top.
Of course he's gonna say that, man. 26 minutes away from tip off. Well, Auburn wins it, 85-63 over the Tennessee Vols.
Roll Tide.
But well, this is a great visit. I'll be honest. Thompson Bowling Arena, probably right now at the top for one of the best arenas I've been to. That's a good review on the Thompson Bowling Arena. Next time I'm coming up here, I'm coming here for a football game, Or heck, if they play here again next year basketball, I'll come back here. So that's going to do it for the Tiger War Eagle 14 podcast. If you enjoyed this, like, comment, and subscribe for more. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video.
And
peace out.
More beer.
Yeah, as always. Peace out, guys. War Eagle.